First, we will import the part, the CAD model, which I have already. Let's go to File and then Import and Part. This is the CAD model in STP format. So I will select that and click OK. Leave all the defaults and click OK. So wait for a moment. Here we go. This is the part which have been created in some other CAD software and then exported from there in STP format, and then we have just seen how to import that STP format in abaqus. So this is how we import any part in abaqus.